special building project that we're working on. So let's go ahead and get started. So as you can see, my fox is running around here in my storage room. I just replaced the ceiling with purple. Is that terracotta or concrete? What is this? It's magenta terracotta. There we go. Alright, let's see what time of day it is. It is just about to be morning. Okay. Here's my other fox. Hello, fox. They're so cute. So cute. Okay, hello kitties. Hello doggies. Let's go ahead and pick all this stuff up. So, my latest build was CNB's coin from his logo. And I wanted to make something similar for my little farm here. Oh, look, there's my bone. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a watermelon slice. A watermelon slice, to be precise. There's my starting block right there. So, let's see here. I have two different types of dark green. And then I have regular green. And then I don't know what to call that white part here. Oh, sorry, you can't see my mouse. The, like, crust. I can't think of a better word for it. Anyway, so we're gonna try to, I think, do it by colors. Do it by colors instead of, like, in rows. We'll see how that goes. So, I have the, I learned my lesson from last time. I have the, pattern printed out. So here we go. We're gonna get started on the right side of the watermelon slice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we're gonna go 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, those look, yeah, they look fine. Okay, we are gonna need the dirt. We are going to need the dirt because we're gonna do some angles here. So, on this side, we're gonna do 1, 2, okay, and then turn here, 1, okay, one more, 1, 2, okay, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then it's actually a light green here, so let me bridge the, wow, that's bright, that is so bright, okay, and then, goodness, I hope I'm getting this right. Swimming shoes because I'm making this out in the middle of the water and I'm not making it upright and you will see the reason why. Where did that dirt go? Did I get it? Ooh, ooh, ooh. No, 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 no need. No need for the trident. No, thank you. Okay, anyway. And then let's finish out the crust. Not the crust, the rind. What the heck do you call that? Okay. Site security today. That would certainly help. Okay, right here we got one, then we have a dark red right here, and then a seed, dark, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, that's perfect. Glad it's matching up. Okay, we also have a seed. This is gonna get a little bit dark, so let me go sleep so I can see it. Well, okay, let's get the just for, you know, aesthetic reasons and because I want to, but it's also a test, and that'll come at the end of the video. It's the reason, the whole reason that I'm building it horizontally. So the tower is basically finished. I did expand the mossy cobblestone up, and also I put a little bit of this, you know, andesite and stone, like, kind of coming into the cobblestone, trying to make it all cohesive. I'm not sure if I succeeded. And this is the end result of the tower. Lights all over the place. I think after I finished the video where I was working on this, there was a creeper that spawned on the roof, so I don't like that at all. So I really lit this place up with lots of lanterns and lots of chain. So as far as I'm concerned, it's pretty much done. It is pretty much done. I'm pretty happy with it. Oh, look at that. Ooh, it's looking good. It's looking good. Okay, yeah, this was a fun little project. It's good to push, you know, yourself outside of your comfort zone sometimes. It's a good learning experience. Man, these guys have got to go. Y'all have got to go. You're distracting me. No, don't get in my boat. I learned my lesson last time. Oopsie. Okay, so we're really, I think, very close to being done here. I just got to figure out where I am. You guys might be aware, it's like stripey and bright and crazy, and the colors didn't show up at all. See that regular and red sandstone and stairs? It's just gray on the map, which is really, really disappointing. But this watermelon, though, oh yes, oh yes, I have so many more things planned to do, like in the water around my islands. It'll be like little, I don't know, it's like, I can't think of the right word, but like murals or graffiti or something. Alright, let's put this down. That was lucky. Oh yes, I love that. I think that is the cutest thing. I'm so happy with how that came out. So, you know, CNP's coin is over here, but it's inside the mountain. So you can't see it from up here, but this is facing upwards. Oh man, yes, yes, so happy, so happy. Absolutely love that. Boy, that went smoothly too. I love that. Love, love, love that. I wonder if I can like line it in glowstone or something. I don't know if it needs to be. I guess I don't want like creepers spawning on it or anything. But hopefully that won't be a problem. My farm is also doing quite well here. I don't know why these things grow so unevenly. I don't know. Yes, look at this thing. Oh man. Also, I think this one is smaller than the coin that I did, so maybe that's another reason it went so smoothly.